some new hardware that's out this time. New details have emerged on the attempted abduction of Hanako Arasaka. Hopefully it should be a little bit quieter as I move around. And I think I've got it so that it now has analog input. So if I push just slightly to the left, I move just a little bit, and if I push harder. Yes, okay. Good, that's working. Probably make too much of a difference, except in vehicles. Vehicles, it's going to be a game changer. I'm still going to suck driving, but at least now I have one fewer excuse. Okay. What am I doing? I am talking to the bums. Okay. We have bums here that need talking to. You know what? Why have I not rebound it yet? Because I summon my vehicle all the fucking time. Okay, vehicle. Call vehicle. There we go. That was already empty. Did I move anything else out? No! Okay, voice is hard to hear over the game sound. Thank you. Let's see if we can fix that. Okay. So hopefully this is better. But I guess, you know, once the game actually has sound, we'll have to see. Okay, cool. See if this button binding did the trick. Seems like it. Love that my own bike. Honked it. Okay. Let me see now. Couldn't handle that? Oh, well, I guess that's fair. Okay, fine. Oh, poor bike. Hardly knew ya. See? Was that so hard? I feel a little bit better about driving with this analog controller. Alright. Oh, I really think there's something to this. It's a little weird having a keyboard that registers how hard you press on the keys, but this is... Yes, I'm supposed to go down right there. gentle nudge. A love nudge. Oh, police warrant, huh? Catch me first. Just now that I can actually drive a fucking bike. Call an order. Okay. We're back here because everyone knows that getting out of sight of police is enough to make them forget all about you. There we are. Okay.
What's your problem?
Boom.
Hey, you lost or something? Sorry, don't got a map. Hey, Rick, you got a map?
Nope, use mine for smokes. And wherever you want to be, sure as shit ain't here.
Hear that? Nothing for you here. Have a nice day now.
Don't mind me.
Kind of hard when you're hovering over us, huh? Don't you got somewhere to be?
What's in the briefcase?
What? This piece of junk? Yeah, probably nothing. Cans? Maybe bottles? Who knows?
Oh my god. Couple of bum cheeks to craft into an asshat that...
You from the lost and found or something? Hey, if it isn't your
points
biz,
for that.
Then don't go making it.
How'd you find that? Doesn't take an expert to see it's corp-owned.
You from the lost and found or something? Hey, if it isn't your biz, then don't go making it.
Okay.
Give it to me. Now.
Hey, take it easy, boss. We can work something out, right? Come on.
Don't make me repeat myself.
What are you waiting for? Give it to him!
Trust me, you won't get it open anyway.
We'll see about that. Where'd you find it? I said, where?
Those dumpsters, over there!
For fuck's sake, Josh!
Look, it wasn't us, all right? Gunk was already cold, we swear!
Wait, really? And here I had you pegged for top-tier mercs. Now get out of my way.
Fine. Take it. But, like, chill the fuck out, okay?
Alright. Beating item, let's see. That's it. Easy enough.
Open sesame.
You just had...
Holy...
Give me a fucking open. Break already!
We're fucking rich!
Well, look what we have here.
Oh, this should be fun.
Hmm.
So when they said rapid response issue, it wasn't actually rapid response. Okay. Let's try some more bike riding.
No way!
Clearly the game doesn't, because it keeps switching between mouse and keyboard or gamepad, but, you know, it'll figure it out. Ha! I don't know what the hell just happened there, but that was pretty epic. Okay there? What you looking at there? What? Okay. I'll just leave you to it. Good. I can lock my motorcycle too. Beat all enemies, huh? Well, this sounds like a job for sniper rifle. So damn satisfying. These guys all facing outward? Is that actually what's going on here? I mean, I can just like pick them off like this. they not gonna wise up to it? Wow. Okay, that was some balance.
Looks like we got company.
Try something else here. How's about boring? Less boring. Okay, so we got three of the four remaining people accounted for. And now that I've breached their really sloppy perimeter, one by one. Like that. Okay.
What the hell is this?
What's it look like? Francesi, 2021, untitled number 18, oil on canvas. Sheesh, pearls before swine.
Well, well, who knew Johnny Silverhand's a lover of fine art?
Not me, one of my exes. She was a painter, bona fide psycho, like all of them. The sex, though.
Got news for you, dude. Problem isn't them.
Yeah, I'd really rather you didn't. What the hell was this doing on the moon?
Why else? Some bougie prick hung it on his wall. Half the Louvre's floating in space.
You ever been there?
Puh, with the chump change I got screaming into a mic? Yeah, in my dreams. All right, let's bail before heads start rolling. As for the painting, you'll have buyers lining up in no time.
Carrying a heavy machine gun and... Well, okay. I was going to say he was carrying a heavy machine gun and an assault rifle, but then again, I should probably look at what I have in my backpack. Yeah. Hmm. Something going on right here. Let's see what this is.
V, I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Okay. Oh, well. Guess that wasn't a good choice.
I've got quite an unusual one for you. I need you to deliver Trevor Brass's remains to the address attached. The young life inside was snuffed out by a Wraith's bullet. Trevor's parents can't bury their son until he's back home. You can help make that happen. I have attached all the info you need.
Yep. There we go. Again, with the sniper rifle being the answer.
Don't like this.
Nor should you.
See where this trail of blood leads?
I see you, Johnny. Thanks. Don't need a sixth sense to follow some blood.
Thank you. Yes, this is true. Do anything, okay. Thank you. His stuff is really chugging right now for some reason. Don't know why. It is. Sniper rifle. Do you love sniper rifle?
Look on the bright side!
Really? I can't climb up a ladder. Because apparently that's too complicated. Alright. 1C, 1C, 7A, 7A, 5, 1C, 1C. But it's because there's a mirror here. Stuff always gets weird when there's a mirror. For some reason. Solve this? Surely not. Yeah, okay. Scan the blood. Find Trevor. There's the blood. I don't think that's Trevor, but you know, could be wrong about that. There. Scan the body. second story with more bodies? Is that what's going on here? The answer is no, there is not. So basically, what we've got here is what we've got. Plus some ammo. Okay, but actually, like, what bodies? None of these are the dude I'm looking for. Here, that's empty. Okay. Just, you know, just checking. Because why not? There is no dude here. However, a mirror, which is making things really fucking awkward. Okay, let's move over here instead. Okay. I happen to open like the cursed mirror cabinet here or something, right? No, okay. Thank you. sure seems like the dude's not here. Here. Still not here. All right, well, you know what? This is a stupid side quest. It's time to go back into town. Just a minute. No. I think we're going to start ending this thing. But apparently this is not the place to do that. These guys actually mean business. Let's, From all moves, right.
I am the hand of God.
Really, though?
Solo Valentino!
Close. going with the sniper rifle next time. Oh, Jesus Christ. Seriously, I'm back here? Going for the end game, should I do the races first? No. I'll head back there and then figure it out. So far, I like this new controller. It seems quieter than the other one. Unlike my new keyboard, which is very noisy. But yeah, I think I like this one. Alright, so we'll just stick around here. Time. Figure out what we need to do. All right. In the meantime, good night, everyone.